profile picture look like?
Oh, it's just, here. I think I've got 2 or 3 videos, I don't know.
Wait, is it, an S or a C?
It's CERVANTES.
Oh, okay.
Wait, let me check my profile. Come on, YouTube. Better load. Okay, let me see. So I've got four videos.
Okay, 4 videos.
And well, it's three actually. It's three. It's 3 videos.
So do you have is it CERVANTES?
Yes. Here, I'll message it to you. And I'm live streaming as well. That's it. Did you find it?
Hey, do you have a phone or tablet? Don't look at me. Do you have Spanish titles?
What do you mean, like?
Well, Spanish titles for your videos.
No, it's English. Got 3 videos, and then I'm live.
3 videos. Right, wait. You just check. Check how many subscribers you have, so I can.
How do you do that?
Make it. You go to your channel and you.
I don't think I have any.
Phone. Are you sure you don't have any?
Mm-hmm. Wait, let me check.
Here, I found this one channel. I think it might be yours. What was your last video? Is it called Funny Spider-Man Clip?
Oh, okay, yes. Dude.
Is that it?
No. Wait, what? What did it say?
It says Funny Spider-Man Clip.
No.
Okay. I can't find it.
Okay, so mine has a green R. It has a green background and it has a capital R.
A lot of the titles are Spanish.
Yeah.
I think I found it. Are you live right now?
Yes,
I found you.
And it says duos with my boy Roy.
Yep. Found.
Good. Did you subscribe?
Yes, I have subscribed.
Oh my gosh! I'm so happy!
I have a subscriber.
Yay.
Okay, do you wanna play right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go, boys. Welcome back, guys. This is another stream. I'm with my boy Roy.
That's him.
Oh, that's him. No. Okay, let's talk about something. Wait. Alright, let's talk about the giveaways I'll be doing. Hey, Roy. Brett.
Yeah,
the thing is, I'll be doing giveaways to subscribers, but I don't know, like, I don't have that many. So you're my first subscriber?
I'm your only subscriber.
Oh my god. Yay, I'm so happy. Oh my gosh, I got a subscriber. Mama, I'm doing good on YouTube.
I have two channels, but I have one that I like to put video on. I have two subscribers.
What's the name? I wanna subscribe.
It's called The Gaming Crew 575.
I'll do it in a minute.
I don't know. Okay. Yeah, I called it The Gaming Crew because I play with a lot of people.
Did you land on my house?
Oh, yeah, I did. I got a gray burst, which is honestly crap.
There's a gray shotgun on me. Well, not on me, but like below, like down. Now green tech shotgun. Do you need a shotgun?
I just found a green.
All I have is a shotgun. Do I need like SMG or something? Another green pump. Oh my god. I'll take that burst.
I love the buggy bomb.
I remember how it used to like take 10 seconds for the effect to stop.
Oh,
then
that must have sucked.
It was good when you did it to your opponents, but when your opponents did it to you, you were just screwed.
But now when you shoot person, it stops. The effect stops.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that happens. That's always kind of stupid. It defeats the purpose.
Yeah. For some reason, I feel like llamas are a lot more rare.
You like llamas are somewhere here?
A lot more rare.
Oh yeah, llamas are pretty rare. I found at least 5 of them.
I've got a big shield, but I want to save it until I find minis.
Yes.
So have you ever found?
Like...
Huh?
Wait. Keep talking.
Oh. Have you ever found like a big shield and you look everywhere, like literally everywhere, and then you're like, oh, there's no minis, and then you drink the big shield and then you open a door and then there's minis right there.
I remember when I was playing just like a month ago. Dude, I hear a supply drop.
I think you're hearing the Fortnite letter.
Oh, yeah, I'm hearing the Fortnite letter.
Does it hear like a supply drop?
No, it sounds like a supply drop.
You can only see the letter if you have the battle pass, right?
Yeah.
Well, I might get it today.
No, it might be invisible.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get it today. I think I'm getting it today, if not definitely tomorrow.
Yeah, I got it.
So I was at a higher level than Miles, but then when he got the battle pass, he started getting higher because he's got like the weekly challenges and stuff. I got me a high-end cannon.
That's pretty nice.
And I've got me a slurps juice.
Oh, cool.
Did you leave any bolts behind? I really regret not taking a video or started broadcasting earlier, you know why?
Yeah, because
you won. No, the nasty snipe. No, Rhett.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Stop it, Rhett! Nah, this is my building.
I'm gonna steal the building.
Mash it up, Rhett.
I'm just kidding, I have some good loot.
I need a sniper, that's all I want.
Yeah, I don't have a sniper. I just have a shotgun, an AR, and I also have impulses. Just trust me, I can probably survive for a little while with these guns.
Oh, jump through!
Do you want to go to Tomato Town?
Yeah, why not?
Okay.
Well, that's 3 medkits already. Alright, so let me tell you the story, guys, of what happened last match. So me and Rhett, we basically went into duo squad because our teammate left. Right, Rhett?
Remember? Yeah, my friend.
Your friend with. And then so there's like what? There were like 9 people, and then we did like, then there's 5 people left other than us. So one is standing, but then he stood up and then I like sniped him in the head. And then the other, he's building up to the enemy base, and then he's weak either way, so, and any shot would have killed him. But the thing is, I headshot him for like 60 damage, and then I'm like, oh my gosh, like, oh my gosh, I just sniped him. But Rhett, those were some dirty snipes last game.
Yeah.
Really dirty snipes. Come here, Rhett, come here, Rhett.
Just when we think llamas are rare.
Oh my gosh. And they're right beside us. Hey, psych boy, that's my llama.
No.
Yes. Can I get the loot though?
I'm sorry, did I take everything?
Here, take that. I had that for you.
Thanks.
You're welcome. I'll be carrying.
Should I be a bush camper?
I don't know, your choice. Do you need ammo?
Bush campers suck. I'm not gonna bush camp.
Do you need ammo? I would like a ton.
No, I don't have. I don't need any.
Hey, you took all the materials. Oh no, wait, I took the brick though and the metal.
Yeah, you took the brick in the metal.
And then you took the wood.
Yeah, I took the wood.
Yeah. I'm about 800, and then 530. Oh my gosh. I need a better AR. All I have is a, gray burst. And just at the beginning of the game, I was like, I'm starting to feel that llamas are so rare, and then, like, wow. No, the thing is, we were breaking those little, like, the things in the garden.
Yeah.
And then, like, I just turn around and I'm like, ooh, 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 llama, 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 llama.
Yeah, because I thought you were high. Like, when you started making that noise, I was like, is he okay?
That's what Miles says. He's like, Kervance, are you okay? Are you on drugs or something? And then jokingly, I say, hey, it's not my fault I got high on cocaine last night. Rit. You had your mic muted the whole time last game.
Yeah, because my cousin was being obnoxious. I got a sniper for you.
Ooh, where?
Right here.
Oh. Thank you. I've got a deagle for you. It's legendary as well. I'm godly with a sniper. Like, I wouldn't say I'm godly, but I would say I'm decent. I would say I can actually hit my shots.
I'm not really good with snipers.
I can hit my shots, unlike Miles. No offense, Miles. Wherever you are.
What if he was watching the stream?
He's like, Kervance is talking about me behind my back. I'd be like, ooh, never mind. I'd be like, oh, I didn't say anything. I did not say anything. Oh, my bad. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
Yeah,
I know. I keep doing that when I try to switch to my pickaxe. There's minis right there. I'm gonna carry these.
I'm gonna go through the tunnel.
There's a blue vending machine, impulses, grenade launcher, a scope there. No.
Grenade launcher?
Yeah, blue.
Big shot. Help. Ow! Oh my gosh. I'm hurt. I'm very hurt.
Trying to figure out where he's at.
He's 243.
Oh my god. Imagine.
Where is he?
Crap.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Oh, dude, we're gonna have to move.
Oh, crap. Ow!
Move. We have to go. Go around.
This is weird.
What? Booty crap. I need a med.
Ow! Oh, I'm dead.
How's it doing too? It's doing too well. Oh, please, please. Dude, it was doing two. I thought it was supposed to be doing one. And how did my shot not even hit him? I was aiming for his head.
That pisses me off.
Oh man, people went down quickly. People just like.
We were doing good that round. Mm-hmm.
We had good loot.
That's why we were doing good.
You were at full shield, and then they just started popping you from behind.
Yep.
Oh, dude.
I didn't know where they were.
Hey, Rhett.
Yeah?
So the coincidence is my loading screen is the llama found one.
Yeah, me too.
And then I find a llama. What a coincidence. Hey, do you have the electro shuffle?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm coming to you. Let's try to do it. Let's try to do synchronized.
Kay.
I'm gonna stand behind you.
3, 2, 1.
Aw, man.
Aw.
Booty crap. Okay, greasy, snobby, pleasant, haunted, where do you wanna go?
I wanna go snobby.
Right. I'm gonna jump when we get like past Salty. Oh yeah, Roy.
Yeah.
Whenever my mom gets home, I'm gonna have to get off because I have to go to a birthday party.
Wait, what? Say it again, my
parachute. Whenever my mom gets home, I'll tell you. Because I have to leave because I'm going to a birthday party. And it already started. It started like at 2 p.m. Huh? Who?
Is it 2 p.m. already?
Yes, it's 2 p.m. already. Well, where I live.
Dang. It's 2 p.m. where I'm. That went by fast.
I know.
Cause right? it felt like just 20 minutes ago. I was. It felt like 20 minutes ago. It was
the wind. I got a portable.
Where's my shotgun? Wait. You got a portable fort?
Yeah, and a mini for you.
I got a Desert Eagle or a hand cannon.
We have a scheduled birthday party at whatever time, and then you tell your mom to be on time, and she gets 12 hours late. Actually.
Oh, dude, I found 2 half shields.
Okay, then.
You have full shields, but... Wait, did you drop them?
What? Oh, there's another half shield over here. Goodbye, Port-a-Fort. Hey, Rut. Yeah. Look what I've got.
What you got? See what you have.
Jump over. Got me a sniper.
This is amazing. Have a sniper.
Yes, a snipper.
We're going to snip.
Yes, I am going to sneep people. Going to sneep their heads off.
Yes.
Yes, Rhett. I'm going to sneep their heads off. Their heads off. I don't know why, but I'm feeling tired.
I woke up like 2 hours ago. No. I didn't wake up at lunchtime. That was an exaggeration. I cannot talk right now.
Oh, dude, you scared me. I thought someone
woke up at like 10 o'clock.
Mm. Why did you sleep? You slept late.
Yeah, I stayed up till like at least 1 a.m.
Timmy, I told you not to stay up late.
I'm soggy daddy.
Who'd you call me? I'm your mom. I'm your mother. You called me daddy. What do you mean?
I'm very sorry,
what do you mean? Yeah, you must be punished.
Oh no! Oh no! I'm calling CPS.
You must be punished. No! Don't run away now. No. Do not run away now. You must be punished.
No, I'm running away from you.
Did you loot every single house?
Basically.
Speak louder. I can't hear you because I'm breaking something.
I think I just left one house. One house.
Timmy, I'm calling you with your mother.
Fuck off, mom.
Timmy, what did you just say to me? You do not disrespect your mother like that.
I will disrespect my mother when I want.
Oh, this is unacceptable.
I'm running away. I do not like you, madam.
I gave birth to you. You must be happy that you're sitting here playing Fortnite all day.
I never liked being in your wretched stomach.
How dare you say that to your mother?
I'm leaving, madam.
Thank you. More money for me from your father. Didn't you forget that he gave you $10,000 a day?
Oh yeah.
And you're still running away?
Yeah, because I do not like my family.
How dare you? Could do you have room for something? Or are you full?
I have room for one more thing.
Could you carry this big shield I have?
This what?
The big shield I have.
Yeah, sure. I'm going there.
Oh, never mind. There's two big shields. Okay. Well, I need you to come carry something for me, please.
Okay, I'm coming.
Anyway, we're still in the circle. Timmy.
Now where's Tom? It's a trick to make me come home, mother.
No, it's not a trick.
Oh, you scared me.
You'd be dead right now.
What the fuck? What do you need me to carry? Okay.
It's two. Alright, we must go on our adventure now, Timmy.
Okay, we are going, Mada. We're going to go on our adventure.
Yes.
Wait, Mada, I have a question.
Huh?
Are we going to die?
No. Okay. We are going to win this game of Fortnite and rub it in your father's face.
Yeah, because my father sucks.
Your father says Fortnite is a waste of time. I told him last night, how dare you insult our son's favorite game?
Divorce him.
That's what I told him.
You told him if he doesn't like it, you're gonna divorce him.
Yes.
Good.
We will win this Fortnite game and rub it in your father's face.
Yes, my father will be very.
Your father will pay for what he said. How dare insult
Fortnite. If we lose, we're going to kill my father.
If we lose, we will kill your father. If we win, we're going to rub it in... Wait, we're going to rub it in his face and brag about it.
Yes, I'm going to say that he's the stupidest man in the world.
Hey, come over here. Come over here, son. There's a few houses over here. I never told you about this, but I saved up money and I bought two houses. One for you and one for me.
Oh, that is very nice, Mama.
Now, which one do you want, son? The one with the attic or the one with the basement?
I'm scared of basements.
I'll take the basement on then, Sunny Boy. Wait, I'm gonna keep running, but wait. I'm sorry, Sonny. I'm sorry, son. I had to correct my... Your mother had to correct her old neck. My neck hurts. Let's go get the win and rub it in your father's face. Son, there's a slurp juice down here, but I can't carry it. Oh, actually, let me do the glitch.
Wait, I really gotta go to the restroom. Do you mind if my brother, my brother's actually kind of good. Do you mind if my brother replaces me for a couple minutes?
No.
You don't mind?
No, I don't mind at all.
Okay, great. You can play with me for a couple minutes.
Oh, hola.
Hola, ¿cómo está?
Me gusta tacos.
A mí también me gustan mucho los tacos.
I said
I really like tacos as well.
I actually like burritos more than tacos. Tacos are pretty good, cheap.
I know they are. I'm Mexican.
I wish I was Mexican. Didn't rip. Just a white person.
You wish you were Mexican? You said you wished you were Mexican?
A little bit. I feel like if I was Mexican, I'd be real hot.
Can't carry any more minis.
I have two 50 half shields.
Yeah, keep them. There's an airdrop right here. If you don't mind, I'll get that. Shot at from east.
They're running away.
We got flanked from behind. GG. They have 10 minis and 3 big shields now. So did Rhett leave forever?
No, he's like taking a few right now.
Mm-hmm. I'm taking my slurp juice. I'll be right back. Come back. I have a question.
Yeah.
Are you Grant?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, cause I hear Rhett say your name sometimes.
Very annoying.
Huh?
He's very annoying.
No, he isn't.
We'll try to get this far left corner right here.
There's people here, so watch out. Crap.
Yes, he died.
Hmm?
Yes, Grant, look. The round is over.
Oh yeah, it was Grant's fault we died.
Why?
I'm just kidding.
Stop, no, stop. Yeah. Hold on, I need to help. Oh, you don't. Can you
play
2 rounds with you?
Huh?
Can my brother play 2 rounds with you?
Why, what happened? Rhett.
Yes. He said, he's also asking what happened.
Goodbye, Grant. Grant, see you later. Grant, tell Rhett that I'm going offline.